sometimes things come up we don't expect. So that means that if you are cuddling and you become aroused, that's okay. That's a beautiful thing to acknowledge, to speak with your partner. You can excuse yourself and have grapes. Again, it's about using your voice and communicating, right? We do get questions here about erections, and they do happen from time to time. There's a level of discomfort, and what we're aiming for here is to be comfortable with that, to be able to dialogue, to be able to talk about what to do. Would you like to help?